And welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity, The White March, Part 2. I am the RPG Chick. We are ready to head out to Cayron's Scar. Now, I have this...
No problem.
I have this no problem thing. I like to call it... Oh, wait. That's right. I didn't save the game after that. The horn. Berrigan's battle horn. One per rest. Now, for some reason, the others aren't items, I guess, so you don't have to load up your quick slot items. They're talents. Heavy cannon blast. Fire the heavy cannons, blah, blah, blah. Now, that actually has one per rest. And Burning Pitch Trebuchet, which is actually two per rest. This is for Adaric's Red Saren forces from the Iron Flail. Or the Iron Fort? The Iron Fort? I'm not sure. Anyway, we're headed there to defeat the Eyeless. We've gotten our rest. We have Golden Whale resting bonus. So... let's go. Iron Flail Fort, that's what I'm thinking of. Lying near the center of the frozen lake in Cayron's Scar is a fragment of Aeoni Brathar, the fallen moon. Within it is the means to put an end to the Eyeless. Right? Okay. Andra's gonna tell us what to do. Hopefully.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay. So... oh, I barely moved. I see them. But they don't see us because they have no eyes. Ah. They sense us, I bet. All this is because of us. Come on. Let's finish it. Oh, we got... We can level up. We can level up everybody. Bear with me, guys, as I level up everybody. Now, we can't even level up survival and lore. So we need 9 points to advance it. Now, this is level 16, is the last level, so we're not going to begin anything. Disarm... wait a second, one second. I can't just... I can't... okay, this is what I wanted to do. Yeah, this is just for disarming traps and stuff. I don't know. All I've got is mechanics and stealth. I'll do stealth. Stasis Shell. The Cypher is able to isolate a single enemy from the world, leaving them unable to act, but also unable to be affected by outside parties. Last 27 seconds. Accuracy plus 10 versus Will. Okay. Well, it's the only thing I can choose, so... are these new talents? Like, that weren't here before? I don't recall them. Minor missiles. Wounding shot. Let's take recovery. Eyeless. Survival. What do we have here? A frightful bow. Wilting wind. Unfortunately, it's not enemy area of effect anyone would be affected by it. But I'll take it. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to concentrate on what I want here. Oh, I can also choose... I forgot. I think I'll just take this. Plus 10 reflex. Yeah, I think I messed up with Theodas. I should have chosen one of those. Wilting wind. Alright, I already chose that. Next. Why does it keep throwing me back? I already chose that. Where is it? Oh, yeah. Okay. Adair? Yeah, it looks funny with those horns. Lore, I guess? I can't increase anything else. The storm. do this here too. Plus 10 reflex. Endurance. Survival. I think I like reflex for everything. They'll help us, you know, against spells and physical attacks. At least as far as I understand it. Palagina? Athletics. Whenever she uses sworn enemy, five oaths of flame leap from his or her hand and fly towards the target. Cool. What's this? Well, yeah, I think I'll take that. For sworn enemy. Bloop. Because I do use that. And Maneha. Athletics. Okay. I'll give her snake's reflexes also. He's always getting hurt. Okay, got a quick save because I just did all this crap. We obviously head down there. Can we advance further this way? Let's go into speedy sneak mode. No, we can't. This is the only way to go is down here. I'm trying to move. Okay. Excuse me, guys. I hear a crazy sound. Oh. We've got a soul, a spirit. And we've got a Lagufath barbarian. Let's deal with that first. There's bound to be more. Oh my. Let's go! These things are so freaking fast. Sheesh. Oh, this one's at least very damaged. Okay, so sworn enemy is once per rest, one per or wounding shot, actually. Did I modify sworn enemy or wounding shot? I think I modified sworn enemy. Yeah, I like that. One per encounter. Alright. Well, I'm not gonna do it on him because... Well, it... Oh, where is he? Boom, knockdown. Concussive missile. Try to get rid of that one. Cool, she got rid of it already. I didn't want him to be so close to the damn thing. He's still in the process of knocking down. I forgot about Maneha. So quickly, okay. Everyone pile on this thing then. Chief Rending Maw?
How may I help?
By not running in place, like a moron. Okay. An iron circle. I guess we'll take these livers and... what? Amethysts? They seem to like amethysts. Which is pretty cool. So, attack speed minus 5%, but plus 4 constitution, and plus 15 armor damage reduction when endurance below 26%. It's an odd number. Three brothers and two sisters from a mining village in Red Saras were summoned to the front lines of Wagwin's march to the Deerwood. While they were eager to heed their saint's call, they didn't want to abandon their elderly parents, so they had 5 rings made from the iron of the town mine, each designed to protect the wearer in battle. They wagered that with the rings, at least one of them would survive to care for their parents. 4 such rings were found in the hardened wreckage after the god hammer detonated. Oh boy, and here's the last. Gotta put it in stash. Pretty sad. The last one ended up in the possession of a Lagophath. Greetings. Whoever this was, he has been long dead. What remains of the flesh is blackened and frozen solid. Touch the corpse. This crater worries you and your 3 companions. It feels wrong, tainted, but the lure of riches is stronger. That giant rock in the center of the lake might contain gold, gems, more. It took a week of back-breaking labor, but the boat is finished. It may not be entirely watertight, but it'll be enough to get you across to the lake and back. You set off from shore, the icy wind filling the sail. Sadon grins at you. He expressed the most doubt that the boat would float. A moment later he's gone, barely managing a scream as a gigantic tentacle yanks him from the boat and under the water. Oh, is this what we're going to be facing at that lake? More tentacles emerge from the water. The air is filled with the sound of cracking and splintering wood as the boat gets pulled apart. You dive into the water without a second thought and begin swimming madly for shore, hoping your friends are doing the same. Your heavy furs weigh you down, but by some miracle you make it to the land. I guess they aren't safe then either. You hear a burbling sound and look up to see one of the fish people, a Lagophath, standing over you, its spear raised. You rise to your knees, your hands raised, showing you have no weapons, that you pose no threat. That's not going to work. The Lagophath makes the sound again. Wait, you start to say, But the creature drives its spear deep into your chest before you can say anything else. Mercifully, the agony is brief before the world fades. Yeah, so sad. Yeah, those things don't show any mercy at all.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Oh, this is what was revealed. Eony breath or fragment is that way. Alright, let's go up this way.
Got it.
We got another. A cipher. Why were you not with your friends? Are you a craven?
That's it!
Yeah, that was it.
Eyes open.
Oh, yeah. Can we see it? No, I don't know. I guess we have an option to try to make our way there stealthily. Or to just fight all these things. I do want to explore this whole area, though. Yeah, I can't see them.
No problem.
A liver and an agate. They look almost the same. There's another one. Sidewinder. I don't mind fighting them like this. One at a time.
That's it!
Boom!
Keeping an eye out.
A liver and two agates. Okay, well, gonna see if we can get across this way. I don't like the giant stomping noises. I know what's causing them. But if push comes to shove, we can always use our new abilities and the horn, run back and rest, and then we have them all over again. Andrite Fanatic Fighter. Really? This is what we think of fanatics. Enchanter and Paladin. Oh, the wizard. Someone get the wizard. I'm just gonna send Adair up here for now. I want him to get that wizard if possible. Who's this? Did he get us? Yeah, hit him. He's tied to him. Well, see if we can get over to him. Well, I'm forgetting our other people here. Freezing pillar. This doesn't hurt, friends. Punch. Badly injured. No, don't let him cast it. Oh, there's another guy. Priest, huh? Gotta get this guy.
Hey.
Oh, wait, they're done? Okay. Oh, there's another? Yeah, get him. Still going, huh? Guy's tough. Nope. Stand here and hit him. What are you doing? Hit that thing. Well, Pellegrina got hurt.
Time to see and not be seen.
Everybody, please.
Shh.
Don't you shush me. Alright, we got exceptional swords. Large shield. Fine plate armor. Oh, for some reason helmets, or helms rather, don't come in exceptional and stuff. Potion of minor regeneration. Not worth anything. Yeah, that's that.
Lead the way.
Oh. Potions of power, wizard's double, regen. That rock looks interesting, doesn't it?
Okay. Yeah.
It's nothing? Yeah. We can go up here? Oh, what's up here? Trap.
And the fire shows me something new.
A ruby and 3 pearls. That's it? That's all that's here? Yeah. I guess these guys are having a little, you know, picnic or something. Andrite Shrine. Here is the Andrite. Oh, it's a shrine. Never mind. Alright. Trying to do the outskirts first, stay away from all this crap. Oh, it's a war dog. Here, have some arrows and stuff.
That's it!
Chunks! Chunkage! Wolf Fang. Okay.
Sure.
Did you have a master? All of these interesting rocks. Oh my god. Elder Spotted Stelgate. Oh my god. He's rather big. I remember finding these things. I don't think they were this big though. Who was that? Durance?
I'm here.
Yeah, let's not have them right up front. The weak members. It's coming!